Hi Raj, I might rush through this because I'm doing it on my iPad and it'll probably run out of space. So, right-hand side we've got fuzz, green light. Left-hand side we've got wah, or quacky thing, orange light. Top knobs are for the fuzz, this one. Bottom knobs are for the quacky thing. This is the stack order, I'll show you that in a bit. So we'll do fuzz first. This is the level. You'll need it about halfway. It's got a lot of... that's probably too much. About halfway is good. And about halfway there, about halfway. That's good. So... These two work together. This is the noisy one. So if we turn this up, you hear, if I just touch the strings, you get crackle. Turn it down. It gets rid of the crackle, but we want crackle. Crackle's good. So that kind of tames it. And this one, kind of, it's strange the way they work together. You have to play with it and see, but it's basically this is the noise, and if you turn this up, it's even worse, or even more noise. It's not worse; it's better. If you turn them both down, right down, you get. Cracky side. This is sensitivity. I'm going to leave that right up to start off with. This is the range, and this is the funny control that you'll hear what it does when we start to stack them. So, I'm just playing a low E. And then if we do some, just an open D, you hear some almost, kind of steel drum sounds. And we'll show sensitivity. That's good. I mean, to pick harder. This is where this one comes in a little bit. A little bit. Let's stack them then. Fuzz, the toggle pointing this way, it means it's stacking into the fuzz, and then this way into this one. If it's this way, it means it's going into the wah, then into the fuzz. So do this way first. There you can hear how this actually has a taming effect when you turn it up, which is strange.